They can achieve with all the effort they put in and all the support they get. I'm surely it's worth the trip. I hope you really enjoyed today. One call away. When I call, they don't answer. That's a problem. Any number. They don't pick up my calls. So, but honestly though, I really, really appreciate what all of us do on behalf of everyone. We appreciate all of you coming out here. Supporting your students, supporting everybody else. That's a major, major boost for all of our students and staff. And that continues to motivate us, continues to motivate our students to keep going on and being the best that they can be. And once again, I'd like to thank Rosemarie for hosting us here at this event. Thank you, Rosemarie, for Rosemarie Academy. All the teachers that have had their inputs and contributions in this show, in every single which way, and especially, the focus is on the students. Thank you to the students for doing what you just did. That really impressed us. This is all about you, okay? And I just want to let you know that we may have finished a little early. You are allowed to go straight home. But before I do, just a little encore. No, before I do, not yet, you. I don't go yet until another, sometime later. But thank you very much for being here, and that's my closing remark, but there's a little encore to my closing remark, the request of our teacher, Marlon Oliveros.
Thank you. I just want to repeat that. Thank you very much to all the students who enjoy the show, and you did a really good job. It was fun playing music with you and singing with you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Bye-bye now.